Is there a viable Blood of the Ancient One priest deck? Is there a viable Blood of the Ancient One deck? I've seen someone get Blood of the Ancient One off before, and it was in a tournament. They got it off Varian. It was sick. Alright. Easy Dragon. Easy Dragon. Try Patron Priest. Sick. The old Patron Priest. Alright, we can get some sick value trades. Good to go. Beast Priest? Why would you make Beast Priest? There's not even synergies for it. And we just can't beat 4-2s, can we? The guy doesn't die on board. Now he does. No comeback mechanism in the deck. Feels bad, man. Patron Warlock is spreading madness. Nah, I tried it. It's not good. That's sick value. Force him to hero power. Got him. Oh god. How are we supposed to kill a 4/10? Come on. That's just not fair. I'm priest. Can't kill a 4/10. Might be able to stick something and get this Temple Enforcer down and do the pull ahead. Easy. Nope. Second Disciple. No minion ever sticks. That's the problem, right? Is your early game minions all suck dick. So, like, you can't play cards like this even though it's, like, really solid. It just never works. Maybe our guy will stick, and then we can heal it up and win. Nah, we don't really win, but we can heal it up. Maybe just playing the 5/5 was better than the 3/5. When did they add ranks in Arena? Ooh. Oh, it's Ecop's birthday today. Happy birthday to Ecop, man. If you guys see his stream, you should wish him a happy birthday. Skype just told me it's his birthday today. Alright, we can buff this up and kill that next turn sometimes. Shit. That was a good turn. We're dead. His tempo swing's a little bit stronger than mine. If we could just get, like, tempo with Priest and have early game board control, there is a lot of potential for, like, Divine Spirit to be super good. Ben Brode said there's a priest archetype out there, though, that no one's made yet. That's really good. Alright, we need a one drop.
We need a one drop, for sure.
There we go. We got the nut curve against Zoo. Oh, yeah. Lightwell's insane. Damn it, it only gets it up to two. It's okay, it's okay. If he attacks, we just heal it, so it's fine. Oh, sweet. I'm getting chicken fries brought to me. Feels good, man. The Great Wall of Shield Bear. God, I hope he doesn't play Crazed Alchemist. You cannot stop my shield bearing.
No!
Why? He was so young. We were gonna win the game. Fuck! We had it, man. We had it. We were gonna win the game. He stopped my shield bear. Alright, that one's not it. I don't have to play the rest of the game to know that that one's not the priest deck. That is not the Ben Brode special. What's my dog's name? Dog's name's Ava. Oh man, we're gonna have to kill four tens this game. At least only one. We got swipe. We just swipe this guy. Buffing up our Yogg. Infinite Swipe Priest! New meta. You just need to run two swipes in your priest, and it's really strong. Everything's better with two swipes. Is that purple? Yeah, purple's in the background, playing Hearthstone of French. I think this is more threatening than Sylvanas is. Man, I was hoping he'd play something that I could just excavate it away. Too ambitious, I guess. Really don't want to debt this Sylvanas is the thing. So I'll be patient, I guess. Oh, Raven Idol into Ysera is really good. I don't know if we can beat that. Oh, there you go. Cool. I got food. Oh, thanks. I got a drink too. And I think we need some taunts. Oh man. Mind games is awkward against Druid, huh? Maybe we should just Yogg. Now we're not even gonna get to Yogg. Dead to Cthulhu. Or double sway. Oh, you got Easter Awakens. Fantastic. Should have Yogg? I don't know, guys. I'm just not seeing it. I'm not seeing the Bren Brode priest deck. Every priest deck I play feels terrible. I think he's full of shit. I don't know, I can't find it. Cthulhu Reno. I don't know if Cthulhu Reno. I think Ben Brode's just trolling us. Like every archetype, you can just look at the curve of the cards and see that it's bad. No matter what archetype you plug priest into. Just really hard to be competitive without 2 and 3 drops in your entire deck that are good. It's the biggest issue I have. Damn it, lost 50-50 for Tiny Fin. Wow. Oh man, we were this close. Alright, we can make Super War Leader. Didn't even hex the Murloc. Well, we have one War Leader in our deck, and that's about it. Look at that value. I don't think we beat Elemental Destruction Lightning Storm decks with Murloc Priest. Like, ever. Maybe if he has less board clears. But this guy has all of them. Priest sucks. Priest sucks. Priest sucks. RIP Patrons. I just stormed, so this will stick now. We're in a great spot.